How could I not blow? All I do is drop F-bombs. Feel my wrath of attack. Rappers are having a rough time period. Here's a maxi pad. It's actually disastrously bad. For the rap, while the masterfully constructing this masterpiece.
Cause I'm beginning to feel like a rap god. My people flip up to the back, the way I'm racing around the track, going NASCAR. Bearing heart of the trail of cock, the white trash guard. Real before General Zod is playing crypto. No Asgard. Everybody loves to root for a nuisance. The earth like an asteroid, did nothing but just for the moon sense. Pew! MCs get taken to school with this music, cause I use it as a vehicle to bust them. Now I lead a new school for a student. Me, I'm a product of rockin', lockin', surpass to pockin'. W-A-Q, hey, dot ring, not an easy thank you, they got slim. Inspired enough to one day grow, blow up and be in a position to meet one DMC and induct him to the motherfucking rockin' Roll Hall of Fame, even though I walk in the church in person of all of fame. Only Hall of Fame I'll be inducted in is the alcohol of fame on the wall. Off a blanket. Tell me what in the fuck are you thinking? What about my work, my everything I have? Never asked nobody for shit. Get out my face, looking boy. Basically, boy, you're never gonna be capable of keeping up with the same pace like a boy. Cause I'm beginning to feel like a rap god.
Head a zombie floating, but I got your mom deep throating. I'm out my ramen noodle. We have nothing in common, poodle. I'm a Doberman. Pinch yourself in the arm and pay homage, pupil. It's me. My honesty's brutal, but it's honestly futile if I don't utilize what I do. Though, could at least once in a while, so I wanna make sure somewhere in the chicken scratch I scribble and doodle. I'm enough rhymes to maybe try to help get some people through times, but I gotta keep a few punchlines just in case. Cause even you come inside, rappers are hungry, looking at me like it's lunchtime. I know there was a time where once I was king of the underground, but I still rap like I'm my Pharaoh munch grind. So I punch rhymes, but sometimes when you come by, I'm here with the skin color of mine. You get too big and hit it, I'm trying to censor you like that one line I said on a back from the Mathers LP.
School flow, feel junk, but look at the accolades, the skills grown.
So AJ went straight to the radio station the very next day. Hey Fab, I'ma kill you. Lyrics coming at you with supersonic speed.
Here it goes.
It's not hip hop.
Hey, Light Bear. Did you like the part where I hit the star and it was right at the perfect moment when he was just dropping it good? Swear. Every time I hit that star perfectly and the crowd goes, it actually helps. Like, oh my god, what? What? There we go. I was all the way down here. I was below Moosey. I was below Moosey and I got first, guys. Look at that. Look. Yay. Oh, wow. It's going pretty good, Light Bear.